Welcome to Monday Marketing Tips. Today's topic is use your website in a proper way to describe your USP. So, what is the meaning of USP? It means unique selling proposition. It means the unique aspect that your company has comparing with the other similar companies. So you have to be able to do a brainstorming inside your company, identify clearly what is your USP, and then describe clearly so that anybody that read your USP have clear what is your company unique capability. Thanks for watching and have a great week.